The Pitt County Sheriff's Office said Thursday it needs the public's help to find five wanted men who are each charged with sex offenses and violent crimes. Investigators say the five men pictured here are all registered sex offenders who each have at least one charge of a sex offender violation, while some of the men are also charged with violent crimes. If you see or know the location of any of these men, you're asked to call Pitt County Crime Stoppers, email them, or report it on your smartphone.